This better be good. Yep. Let's see, who do we have here? Equinox and Wilco. Yeah, part of me kinda actually wants to stay in base.
Base is under attack.
Although it is Solo Zerg, which is actually rather scary. Yeah, that's not. Somebody should probably pressure them on bottom. Three gas turtle, oh boy. I mean, we could try. I am not entirely convinced it will work though. Yeah, he's pushing me around. There's a lot of spawners on me. Feels like deleting me. Let's let him delete me.
What's your call? Vespene ready. Orders received.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
Yes, sir. You
base is under attack.
It's just nonsense. That's okay. If he wants to micro as hard on me, might actually be better than on my allies, for what it's worth. We're also apparently getting additional shock troopers, which is a thing you can do. It's not highly recommended. For reasons. Well, it is something that works every now and then.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Upgrade complete.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Our SCVs, our allies are being attacked. Is under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
So we do need 4 Reapers to hold this down. Maybe actually even 5.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies
4 seems mighty fine though. Got an additional beam because we have the energy for it. Okay, we're definitely being microed here.
Our allies are being attacked. Not enough minerals.
not the biggest fan. Okay, mission accomplished.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies
which means
are
some of these can go over there. Actually not looking too bad. Not too bad indeed. In other routes I've been in worse positions before.
And
luckily also have two shock troopers. And another civilian to build some farms. Because the pressure seems to be mounting up. If I read this correctly. So my allies aren't doing too great. Actually, Wilco is almost at an acceptable eco level. Okay, I'm scared from one to Gucci. What are you doing? I mean, with these allies, I don't know. One went yard first. Should we do the same? I mean, yard first is always the best play. Highly recommend. You usually don't want to kill the Zerg too fast. Let's just dedicate two of these to clear side gases.
Not enough minerals.
I mean, three gas total is just actually worse than any other turtle because he's spending so much energy on defense.
What's your goal?
Upgrade complete.
Like the whole point of turtling is to survive with as little energy expenditure as possible. Vikings are currently also involved here.
And
we are far from being able to place down our yard, armory, all the things. Okay, yeah, let's stop making energy.
Upgrade complete.
Sure, go team. I mean, three gas turtle works fine if the Zerg isn't paying attention to you. It seems like you build a good mix of spawners and everyone actually, so I think we are fine-ish. I am a little low on minerals though. Stuff.
Not enough minerals.
We have 80 marines. 80 marines are not doing anything against these units, so it's not without shattering, a penetrating laser, do I rush penetrating, sacrifice some eco? I just might, honestly. Can't let a solo zerg roam free, eco-wise. That's not a great idea. Okay, let's complete. Just make like 30 or so marines.
Base is under attack. Base
20 is a decent number.
Base is under attack.
Not yet, anyways.
Our allies are being attacked. Upgrade complete.
So he did clear his nest. Very considerate of him. Expecting infestors behind this. I mean, it is kind of 16 minutes already. Sure, we are somewhat prepared for any potential all-ins that are possibly coming our way. It is actually somewhat huge. Completely fine though. Yeah, we are.
In the rear with big job.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Upgrade. Not enough minerals.
But again, we need to make sure we don't die to random stuff. Infused early are very, very possible, considering he has received very little damage so far. Actually killed the first big spine in the game.
Allies are being attacked.
Yeah, whatever.
Our allies are being attacked.
I can't build here.
Our allies are being attacked. Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
He's doing all of this without any attack up still.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Our allies. Not enough minerals.
We should probably consider going into vets. At least have them ready. Should we need them? Yep, for quite some time already. Actually, top might just finish.
Upgrade complete.
Could consider trying to drop an iron. Although iron is going to be very, very late.
Base is under attack.
In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Upgrade complete.
Our
allies are being attacked.
Yeah. Yeah. Gotcha. Yep. Yeah.
Oh, they are finishing already? It works. I suppose. Quite a thing you can do.